moderator, he's a moderator to the presenter. The grinder pump bylaw passed last spring holds homeowners responsible for repairs due to abuse of the pump. And can you explain what is the cost recovery mechanism that has been implemented in the current program for that?
Sure. In consultation with the town and town manager, basically any recovery of abuse or misuse related charges go onto the sewer bill of the user. And a letter goes out when we, prior to issuing the sewer bill, so he's aware of, they're aware of anything that they'll be charged or some coverage.